Good Wednesday morning, everybody. How are you doing? It's July the 3rd, 2019. Year of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. To him be the honor and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Well, today is Psalm chapter 3. Today is Psalm chapter 3, and the title is Save Me, O God. Save Me, O God. And this is what it says. O Lord, how many are my foes? Many are rising against me. Many are saying of my soul, there is no salvation for him in God. But you, O Lord, are a shield about me, my glory and the lifter of my head. I cried aloud to the Lord, and he answered me from his holy hill. But I lay down and slept. I woke again, for the Lord sustained me. I will not be afraid of many thousands of people who have set themselves against me all around. Arise, O Lord, save me, O my God, for you strike all my enemies on the cheek. You break the teeth of the wicked. Salvation belongs to the Lord. Your blessing be on your people. Wow, guys. Isn't this a great psalm this morning? Wow. This psalm is another good psalm. It's called, because it talks about how God rescues his people and that God is a shield. He's a shield and a protector to all of his children who cry out to him in times of need. And says, and this even says it. The psalmist David, who wrote all these psalms, David said, but you, O Lord, are a shield about me, my glory and the lifter of my head. He is a shield about his, God is a shield about over his people. He will protect his people. No, he will protect his people from. Now God will not protect every. Now God does protect his children, yes. And just because he's his children does not mean that harm and pain won't come, because pain and harm will come to everybody. But God does protect those who are his. And I love that. And it says that salvation belongs to the Lord. And it says that your blessing will be on your people. Now when he says your people, he just doesn't mean the Jewish people, which are his people. But he's talking about his children in general. Like me, I'm a believer in the Lord Jesus Christ. I've been saved for 25 years. His blessing is upon me because I'm one of his children. And let me tell you something. There's nothing like being a child of God. There's nothing like being a child of God, guys. It's such a wonderful experience. And guys, just remember this. It says in Psalms 3, what we just read. He is a shield about you. He's a shield about me. And he does lift our heads in times of trouble. Times of sadness, he lifts our head. He gives us joy. He is our joy. Always remember that. So guys, if you like this video, you know what to do. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Hit the like button down below and leave a positive comment. And also hit the wonderful subscribe button and the notification button twice. Get notified of all that I post. Guys, have a great day. God bless. And remember, you are loved by God. Have a great day, everybody. God bless you. And to God be the glory. To God be the glory.